right? Otherwise, if it's too specific, then you're like, well, I didn't do anything wrong. So, yeah, this is weird. I'm waiting for... Yeah, okay. Just, yeah, weird. The goddess proclaimed. And the mana energy. Okay. Also, I can't... Oh, I guess I can play the piano really, really well. Like, really, really well. Yeah. Wait, I hate getting thanked. Absolutely annihilate. Wait. Isn't being thanked, though, for a good thing? A good thing? Babe? Really handy in a fight, and his storyline is one of my favorite, pretty much, but he's referring to Elazul's kind of confronting Rachel. Oh. So, why not just say that? Yeah, but I hate that fuzzy feeling. Oh, okay. Wait, no, I want to go. All right. Can I just like walk across without having to like constantly go into another? What's the point? Yo, what's the point of having the overall map of a town if you're forced to go to the same one? Okay, hold on. Hang on. Is there a way for me to skip? Like, No. I don't want you to... No, child. There's no point of having the map. Like, I'm trying to see if I could skip it, right? Like, you just walk across the icon without having to go into that area, because then this is just a superfluous screen that's not... Okay. Sorry.
Oh, my name's Capella. I'm a wandering juggler. Hey, watch this.
Okay. I hate being complimented for no reason or thanked for just doing stuff. Something to unpack there. Probably. To be fair, not many people really know how to take a compliment, though. So, that is a thing. Here comes the cutest male bacteria. Watch out, boys. Bang. Bang, bang. Bang, bang, bang. Okay. Wish I knew what house I could enter and what house I can't. Okay. There's no button prompt or anything. It's like there's a few things that I feel like they could have added. Town limits. Also, can we swap characters? Is there a way to NPC? No. Okay. Can I just player one? I wonder if I can rotate. Like, can I be him walking around? Is that a route? Why does that look like a route? That's not a route. Okay. I am so confused. Oh. You can't be the NPC. Okay. Okay. So maybe we go back into the inn and see what should be like here. Oh, Jade Egg. What's this? Wait. It smells like pearl.
Ah, yeah, that's pearl.
Let's hurry. She had it all along? Okay, so then I go back out. Right? So then, world map. And then I put down the item, right? Also, that hurt. I don't think you're supposed to sniff that hard. Okay, take the jade egg. Okay. There are two ways to progress. Aimless and aimless? Is there a reason why we're able to do what we do? Is there a reason why we're the ones doing it? Is there a reason for any of this? Sense a brilliant aura nearby. It must be Pearl. We should hurry.
And there's an onion knight. I recognize you. You're that stranger man in Dominia. Your name's, Chumpy, right?
Nope.
Okay, well, it's not like it matters. But still, I'll tell you a few useful nuggets to help you in battle. What do you want to know?
Abilities. Action abilities, oh my god.
Action abilities are useful things you can do in combat. View them, open the status menu, select the 1P, and then skills. You should have two action abilities already, but you can change them if you want. And they're either one, select either one and press A. Those abilities will appear. Start with 8, you can assign ones you like to buy. As you use your action abilities, you'll soon learn new ones. For example, what do you think you'll learn when you master defend and push?
Love and hate?
That's a good one. Actually, it's grapple. Life is full of laughter, tears, and, I couldn't think of anything else.
Okay, special technique.
Special techniques, or STs for short, are major attacks that can be used once your meter's full. Everyone knows at least one, but you have to set it if you want to use it. You learn more special techniques by engaging in more battles. The secret is the action abilities. Using them will help you learn special techniques. Using lunge for now. Learning more action abilities will enable you to learn stronger techniques.
Okay. Crouch is really important to learn. Crouch restores. Oh. Tapping the buttons.
You can press B to perform a quick act. Quick attack. Hitting it several times in a row will perform a combo. The number of attacks a combo can contain depends on the weapon you're using. But if you're doing too many attacks, you'll freeze for a while. Press Y to unleash a power attack. Can't do a combo with these alone. Also want to be able to move for a little while afterwards. Finally, you can change your button configuration anytime. By the way, do you think you're a good fighter?
No.
Well, just try doing a bunch of quick attacks with the weapon you have now, okay? If you don't know which button to use, check the status screen. Normally it's B, but you can also finish your combo with a power attack. If you time it right, you can keep on attacking indefinitely.
That feels like it was just broken. Synchro effects.
Your synchro is that electric thing at the top of the screen when you're fighting enemies.
Electric thing?
It's kind of hard to explain. It shows up near the HP meter when you're close to a friend during a battle. It has a helpful effect and everyone's different. That's what friends are for, right?
Hit points?
Hit points or HP regenerate naturally, so if you get hurt, get back off a little. Using the action ability, crouch will...
There it is.
You can even pick up some candies and chocolate for a quick HP boost.
ST meter?
Special technique meter fills up a little when you hit an enemy. Once it's full, you can let loose a killer special technique. Remember, special techniques are used with the left and right bumpers. Of course, you can always change your button configuration if you feel like it.
Helpful info. Enemies are too strong.
You can dodge attacks pretty easily if you keep moving up and down. But you can learn an enemy attacks by getting hit a lot. You can use a weapon. You can use any weapon, but I like the two-handed ones. They rock.
It's difficult.
Just go out and have fun. Can't do anything unless you try. So get the shit kicked out of you. Don't be too hard on yourself. Just give it your best. That's what I meant to say. You didn't hear anything else.
Try shouting your sweetheart's name before a fight. It's the only way. It sure helped me when I had to move my huge piano. That doesn't do the trick. Maybe you should try stunning the enemy.
Okay.
You can do it by hitting them over and over again with a combo. You can tell when you've got a combo going because you glow blue. Once the enemy's stunned, grasp them with a killer special technique.
Alright, I believe.
Well then.
Time to kick ass, take names, and I'm all out of candy. How do I fight you? Is that not an enemy? Ground level. Looking for combat. Looking for combat in all the right places. Looking for combat. There is nobody home. Here we go. Battle height! Yo, is that my health? Okay, combat's kind of hard. I'm gonna have to get used to that. He is committing violence on these bats. Just violence everywhere. And they will disappear if you don't get them soon enough. Oh. Game wants to play low ball. All right. I see what you're doing, game.
Bubbles, champ. Bubbles for days.
Oh, I can parry. Oh, God. Get the money. Get the...
I didn't mean to do that. Wait, does that respawn? That respawns. All right, go.
I need to see how to handle this.
Oh. Oh.
Spin to win. Spin to win.
Oh. I can't move. Why can't I move? Oh.
Crouch is gonna be amazing. Oh my god, he's wrecking me.
Do we share experience out of curiosity? I hope we do.
Also, that animation when she's like moving around.
I think they could put a little bit of like pixel animation in there, but okay.
All right, skills to pay the bills. Rising Eagle. Magic. I have no magic.
How do I learn magic?
Power, instruments, armor. Okay.
They level up separately. Okay. Hopefully that's a good thing. I got Mockwing.
Hi. You sure are late.
Pearl is this way. Hurry, go help her.
Who are you?
Why do you know Pearl's name?
One more thing. Best stay away from these people.
Hey. How's he know of us?
hope you don't get turned to stone or anything.
Earl. Ah! Earl.
Wait, what? What? Oh. My god, that thing looks awesome.
It's so big.
He's got iframes. Oh my god, he's got iframes. Rising Eagles attack! Missed it completely. This dude's got, yeah, he got, you have legit iframes, you asshole.
Go! Rising Eagle slash!
Go attack with the thingy thingy majiggy! Oh. I love how Will is like, you're not ready for this! Go get him! Oh god, get the health. Get it before it runs away. Ow! I get stuck on the thing! I get stuck on the chest. I couldn't move fast enough. I literally got stuck on it. I could not get out of it. You mastered an action ability counterattack. Nice. Can I fight him again? Pearl. The worst Sonic OC I've ever seen.
Not the worst, I trust you.
Where are you?
Where are you, Pearl?
Twinkle, twinkle, sparkle, sparkle. Elezu? Pearl, is your core all right? Her core? Yes. Told you not to go wandering by yourself. How did you end up here?
I was, thinking about things. Thinking will only get you in trouble.
Know your place, Pearl! God!
Right now, you should stay by my side, where it's safe.
But...
it's enough.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I just didn't think it. Everything would be okay. I'll let you think for me.
I'm assuming she has like a power that allows her when she thinks things manifest. Stick up for Pearl. You stay out of this. Who's that? Someone who helped me find you. A strange someone. How am I the strange one? You're the one that came out of the blue and be like, I'm joining your party. No, you're not. Yeah, I am. Oh. Well then, let's go. But... be around. Thank you.
What?
Pearl, come on.
Sorry, I'm coming.
Thank you, this is for all you've done for me. Artifact, stone eye. Artifact, firefly lamp. Okay, nice.
Osmite was kind of fun though.
The Lost Princess, the end. What? She was a princess? What?
Now go talk to my cactus. I will go talk to my cactus. Is he gonna fill me in on the blanks? I am legit confused right now. Oh, wait, no, why are you?
Bad game. Over here, game.
Yes. What is that? Hang on, can I grab it? It's Pixel.
Cactus Diaries. Oh no.
Talk to him.
Fun to get lost. Did he just tell me to off? Now leave.
Eight more hours till I go home. Happy thoughts, Fade. Happy thoughts. Finding a monkey in the caverns and saving a girl. Wow, that sounds like something out of an adventure story. Girl was really shy and turned red, and I guess that was too much for my master. Okay. Okay. So this game isn't about saving the world, more as in experiencing the stories of the world. Put an alarm and take a pillow back if I mean, you could, yes.
Oh no, nobody know. Lots of pumpkins have taken over the West Dominion. I bet a real bad mage is about to wipe us out with a harmy army of pumpkins. Pumpkins. I won't be able to do my jobby job. The Little Sorcerers. Damn those VVs. But I need to go. This is also hairy scary. Later.
Okay. You want him to record all the stories. Okay. Okay, yeah. Got it. Think.
Quick! Do Dominia! We have some hairy, scary mages. Gonna need a good beating. Need a good beating indeed.
Okay. Any word about mages? Okay, good talk.
Have you heard about mages? You know, we Sproutlings don't have souls.
That's... you're really proud of that. That's a little disturbing. Yeah, no, that's,
How brave of you, highwaymen are bad for business. After all, we should go teach those bandits a lesson.
I go with whatever you say. That's okay. Cause I'm not really much of a leader per se, I'm more of a follower, and I will lick the knee. Bend the knee. Once we're done, I'll make you rich.
Yes.
You're quite the mercenary. I like people who know the value of money and killing.
Nicola's business unusual.
Oh, so
I just need to stop by CTPO. I want you to come too.
Okay. Oh, I have Bunny. Glad you think he sounds like Doug Dimmadom.
There, Wong. Mer.
Sorry. It's disturbing. Oh, it's beyond disturbing.
I thought getting Rachel a job would help her cheer up. Now I hardly get to see her anymore.
Oh yeah. Let me give you this book. It's about weapons, armor, and instruments. You can keep it in your study and feel free to check it out at a shop.
You know, in case you want to buy anything, you know, you can buy anything.
Mm-hmm. Are you,
Why if it is a why if it ain't Nickel? Hello, Gov. How have you been?
Got anything good on you?
I do. What's happening? But it's just too good to tell the go.
Oi, Nicola. You come here, wind me up, eh? This is it. It's a wheel I picked up on the highway. Looks like a regular old wheel to me. You know, you're right. It's just an old wheel, nothing special. Goodbye. Hang on, Gov. If I can tell it ain't no regular wheel, I'll take it. How much you want for it? 50,000 lucre. Nicola, you're trying to take advantage of me collecting this, are you? Oh, nothing costs that much. Buy me. Bring me the 50,000, you can have it. Until then, I'll let you use it. I have wheel, Nicola. You're bleeding worse. I'll get the money just like me have. Just let me have it, eh? I'll be back. Bloody heartless you are.
Took a while for me to realize what he was actually saying. Sorry. Calling tall lady from RE Lady Demodon, because screw they're trying to pronounce whatever her real name is. Lady Demetriska? Because I can't even pronounce normal things, so like, yeah. Screwed either way. Screwed either way. Oh, look at that. You can go up on the side here. There are a little bit of wiggle room here.
Expect the boy on the donkey. I've heard that bandits are active here. If you see anyone suspicious, report them to me.
Okay. The man next to me is a con artist and a thief. Okay, never mind. I guess that doesn't work. Okay, you are really solid. Okay, please let me pass. Oh, it's a little bit of a wriggle worm. Okay, that makes more sense. So, yeah. Just go to the far left and hope for bandits? Not that far left. I do wish he didn't have to go into, like, you could skip over these. Yeah, I got the wagon wheel. Oh, is that what I have to use? Okay. Then I'll go back. Give me a second. Take some time. Yeah, I kind of wish there was a way to ignore going into these smaller areas, bypassing, and just go to the one you want. You know what I mean? Like, you just, you press the A button or the X button and just put you in. All right, got ourselves a wheel here. Chad, go and put that bad boy right there. That's not ominous at all. Before we do that, what if we do another one first? Like a fire lamp, Chad. And a stone eyeball. I just, yep, there we go. Controls are a little finicky. I'm the only one that saw Demetrius and thought Demodon. I really did feel like the village might have, they kind of like stepped in it a little bit, right? They pushed Lady D once people were like, oh my God, step on me, mommy. And then if you played that game, you know how quick that goes. Changes up real fast. I'm assuming the DLC that we have coming would just be about her.
A scout shape back. And the fairies are wiping out.
Oh, can I move? I can move. Hi.
Oh! That means ye, stranger. What be the password?
What?
Aye, very good. Captain, our mate has arrived.
Wait, what?
That ain't no mate. Well, look, we'll tell you that. But she got the password correct. Yar, shut your beak. Get back to the ship aboard Imperi's Windus.